Should we give too much authority to someone in a white coat? She realized that she had given her power away. It doesn't mean you don't go to a doctor. It doesn't mean you don't follow good medical advice. But if you just give yourself over to an external authority figure, you basically become a victim twice. A victim to the condition and the diagnosis, and now you become a victim to an authority figure telling you about what's going to happen in your life.